Hey guys, Logan here, and I'm recording this on my iPad. Probably should turn this down. Should just rub my remote and look like new. Alright, so I'm gonna be doing the M&M taste challenge, and this is on my iPad, so I can't like edit it. Well, I probably could, but so the three types of M&Ms are the coffee nut, I know it's backwards, chili nut, and honey nut. So, we're going to try the chili nut first, and I have a water. Smell like chocolate. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, so it tastes like regular M&M at first. And then you taste the chili, the spiciness. Next I will do honey nut. Tastes like Cheerios a little bit. It's good, but I'm still rinsing out the taste. No, I'm just kidding, I'm not bunny. And then last but not least is the coffee nut. My favorite would be one of these two. I can't pick which one. The coffee was pretty good though. And I was gonna do, like, I'm gonna pour all of them into a bowl and see if I can pick which flavor it is. But I think they're all different colors. Like, all these ones are brown and tans. These ones are red and these ones are yellow. And so yeah, thank you guys for watching. By the way, this video was inspired. Where is the light? It's like right. Was inspired by our twin life, so go check their channel out. I'll see you guys next time because I do have an exciting video that I want to share with you. My hair looks like crap because I've had a hat on all day at work. Okay, anyway, peace out.